4 seconds remaining. Into Kawhi Leonard. Leonard all the way. And that's the end of the first half.
Splits two guys, but instead of dunking, he lays it up.